Hello everyone, my name is Ahmed. I am from Maldives. I came to Manipal Hospital for the treatment of my father. But when this COVID things happened, I was really tense because my father is under the most vulnerable category. He is above 65 plus. He is going chemo treatment.
The patient is a patient of mine who had traveled from Maldives for a bladder cancer. He was operated at Manipal Hospital during COVID times, taking all the possible precautions with respect to safety. Patients who are asymptomatic or COVID negative should not get infection from patients who are also undergoing surgery and possibly have COVID infections or are asymptomatic carriers. So we have put in multiple layer of safety precautions at Manipal Hospital. All the patients who are scheduled for surgery are undergoing a screening and a risk stratification. That is, patients who are at low risk are separated from patients who are at high risk. The patients who are at high risk are tested for COVID test and then the surgery is scheduled depending on the report.
When I came to know the safety measures taken by Manipal Hospital, I was really happy. Like things from security to doctors, everyone took all the safety precautions.
The ward will be cleaned and disinfected before and after entry of each patient, and there will be cleaning and disinfections every second hourly or fourth hourly depending on the requirement. With all these precautions, we are doing multiple surgeries and we have seen that the system is well oiled and to prevent any possible complications.
First I was really tense, but the assurance given from Manipal Hospital, I was okay to go on with the treatment. So finally I want to thank Dr. Srinivas and the hospital management for the guidance and safety measures provided during this pandemic.
Those people who are unable to travel for various reasons, we have video consultations available. The video consultations can be booked through our telephonic lines or through website, whom you can get in touch and book an appointment.